Best. Okay. Oh, Lee for England. They've got a chance, 3-2 here, but look at the bumpy pitch. Clark, he's not offside. They must score, surely. 1-0, and Northern Ireland, victims of their own pressure, appealing for offside. The referee is not interested. The linesman was in line. They're coming across to the linesman now. But that goal is going to stand for England with 10 minutes to go. They're asking the referee to come across to the linesman.
So you suggested a breakaway might be the England route to a goal.
Yeah, that's the problem, isn't it, when you're putting teams under pressure. There's always a chance of a breakaway. Yeah, we were a little bit aggrieved. We felt it was a handball, first of all, here. Well, it definitely was.
Yeah.
There's no way that's not intentional. And then we felt it was definitely, apart from that, a real offside decision here. Mm. These days, that might if it had been, you know, we might have got away with it, but in those days, that we felt that was definitely offside. And again, about three or four breaks, and it's cost us the game. We were so upset after so much pressure we put on them.
Yeah, I guess the run of the play, really, Bobby.
Yeah, without question. England were really pleased with that, and I agree with George. He put his hands up. He didn't need to, and got possession of the ball. So it should have been a free kick. But if the ref didn't spot it, then the linesman should have spotted it. Mm. The offside, I thought really that he might have just been onside. So I'd have no complaints with that.